know not everyone is into numbers, but there's a simple solution.
Now, we know that it's been tough for many of us seeing our investments slide. Prospect of a recession is not necessarily a cause to worry.